We will paint using the flesh base thicker and the 00 Kolinsky brush on the highlight areas. In this manner, we are coaching our hand to paint using very careful strokes. Check the progress. Now it's time to go further. We pour on the palette the highlight flesh and do not forget to shake it vigorously. Using a lightly wet 00 Kolinsky brush, we mix some flesh base into the highlight flesh to prepare a starting highlight hue. We paint with the tip of the brush on the highlight points. If we put more intense highlights, we can easily use the base flesh to smooth them down. And go on with the highlights. When we are satisfied with the highlights, we go on to the next and very important step. The real glazing filter technique that will give life to our face. We are pouring some drops of glaze medium on the palette, and we take some of the flesh base paint. We are mixing very well to obtain a really transparent paint. With a 00 Kolinsky brush and very well strained brush, on the paper towel, we tap on the head surface, trying to avoid the recesses. Drag the overlap paint so to have a uniform paint like a filter. We also insist on the demarcation lines between shadows and highlights. Using the bigger brush, number 2 Vallejo, we repeat this application, but with more thin paint mixture. Strain the brush very well on the paper towel. Now we will try to soften the demarcation border lines between dark and light areas. Using the 00 brush, we remove the paint from the recesses areas. We check the progress. We will use flat black game color and glaze medium to paint the eye sockets and the mouth. Use a sharp pointed brush for this task. Some outlining also can be done using this mixture. A thin dark lines for eyebrows. Check the progress. For the whites of the eyes, we will use the highlight flesh with some flesh base for a natural result. Also, we pass again some highlights that were reduced with the filter and accents. In case that the highlights are overdone, we can reduce them using the flesh base. We paint the eyes as he's looking on his left side, so to give an interest on the head. I hope that you got something on this speed painting. Don't forget, enjoy painting!